Welcome back. The Thorns preseason starts later this month, but tonight they are unveiling the new 2019 season jersey, and Devin is at the big event with the players. Hey, Devin.
Hey, Cassidy. Yeah, you're getting a new look at the new kits that were just unveiled just moments ago for the Thorns. Joined here by Megan Klingenberg, a defender for the Thorns. Tell me what's new with these kits.
Yeah, these are so cool because they're completely brand new. We've never had kits like these before. We've usually been solid red, solid white. So this is actually, I think, the first time that Nike's ever made bespoke jerseys for a women's club team in the world. So it's pretty special.
And they're Portland specific too. Like on the home jersey, what is this? It's not a paint splotch.
Yeah, absolutely. This entire jersey is an ode to Portland. And what's really cool about it is it's made to look like the Portland flag. And if you've ever been to a Thorns game, you know that our Riveters, which are our fans, are in the north end. They're absolutely rocking. And every time we score, they set off smoke bombs. And so we have red smoke on the jerseys as well, kind of as a, like, wow, these people are our 12th person on the field, and this is like our love giving back to them.
You're acknowledging the fans. I think that's awesome. And then on the road too, you have the smoke that the home fan or the away fans from home show as well, right?
Exactly. So I always think like I'd love to be able to bring the Riveters on the road with us, and I think this is such a cool way to be like, we are bringing them on the road. We're bringing them with us in our hearts and on our jerseys. And so it's the first time that we can actually bring our fans and that culture on the road, and it's pretty cool.
You guys kick off your first game April 14th, correct me if I'm wrong, but you got to waste away until you come back here to Portland to show off the new home kits, right?
Yeah, we have to wait forever. I can't imagine how the fans feel because, of course, we'll be playing. We'll be in the midst of our season, but they have to wait till June. But I'm so excited for that because I know they're just going to bring the house down. It's going to be rocking.
Excited for that expansion and more fans?
Yeah, absolutely. The stadium looks amazing so far. I can't wait to see it when it's completed.
One thing I forgot. Oh. All right, Cassidy, we'll send it back to you again. Season kicks off June 2nd.
Oh, my gosh.
Or, I mean, April 14th, June 2nd here at home.
Go Thorns!
I know.
That's amazing. The new jerseys look awesome, and we will see all of you tomorrow night. Have a great night. Good job, Deb.